WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Turn heads with the most stylish crossover on the road, the 2013 Chevy Equinox. Beyond the style, Equinox gives you 5-passenger seating and 32 mpg highway. Drive one now with a $199 per month lease. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Well, thanks for joining us here at WISN.com. If you're longing for summer weather, we can deliver, especially toward the end of the week. Now, today, beautiful weather in store for us. Lots of blue sky, light southeast winds. Temperature 68 to about 70 degrees along the lake, and we'll see temperatures in the mid-70s inland. Now, for tomorrow, warmer and somewhat more unstable air begins to move in. 77 lakeside for tomorrow and low 80s inland. Now, there is just a slight chance we could see an isolated shower tomorrow afternoon as that warmer air comes in. Friday, warm front really pulls across the state. We'll hit the low 80s along the lake and mid to upper 80s inland as we look at the beginning of the heat wave. Now, with that warm front, Friday afternoon and Friday night, it could be just enough to provide the focus for rain and storms. Now, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, there's that summer-like heat, temperatures mid to upper 80s, and best chances for scattered storms Saturday afternoon and Sunday afternoon in the heat and humidity.